Police in New York City have caught the man suspected of beating a 65-year-old Filipino-American woman in central Manhattan. He was identified as 38-year-old Brandon Elliott, who is on lifetime parole for murdering his own mother. The NYPD said he faces charges of felony assault as a hate crime. Elliott allegedly knocked the elderly Phil Am to the ground with a kick to the stomach and stomped at her at least three times while yelling, "You don't belong here." The woman suffered a broken pelvis but is in stable condition.
How many times will you make us stand here and beg for help? The appalling thing for all of this, when the assailant said to her, "F you, you don't belong here," and my response is, "F you, yes I do."
Philippine Foreign Secretary Teddy Loxin Jr. said the attack will influence Manila's foreign policy. He added the government takes cases of racial brutality against Filipinos seriously.